Karen. So we're not having cornbread for dinner, I take it.
I did leave a piece for you, but I had the other piece because it had my name on it. I said, Karen, come and eat me now. And so I had to listen. Those voices, you know, could be quite powerful.
They're really good.
Homemade cornbread. That's very good.
Got butter and all kinds of good stuff in here. It's very good. Very good. I have to go back and eat my cornbread now. Because I don't want to slip and fall on the floor or anything.